Hello guys, in this tutorial I'm going to show you some of the important Ubuntu shortcuts. The first one that I would like to show you is a combination of Control, Alt and Delete. So this will prompt you to log out. So as you can see, it is prompting me to log out. I don't want to log out now. So the other one also is a super key, a combination of super key, or as most people know it, is the window key, Windows button, and L, a combination of Windows button and L. So that will log you out, as you can see. Let me show you guys. Just press this one and this one. So yes, it's logged me out. So if you are in the home folder and you want to view some hidden files, maybe you want to modify, the combination for the keys to show the hidden files is Control H. So you just press Control and H. The same key combination will hide the files. So you press Control H again to hide the files. Now we go to the terminal. If you want to open the terminal, as most of you guys, I'm sure you're familiar with this, so you press Control Alt and T. So Control Alt and T. Now to exit the terminal, you just press Control D. Control D. This one and D. So Control D, yes, that is it. So if you want to also to add a keyboard shortcut, let me show you guys how you can add a keyboard shortcut. You go to settings and then you go to keyboard shortcuts. Let me just exit this on screen keyboard. So there's some combination of keys that have been configured already but disabled, so you can enable them. For example, this one, I enable this. Let me show you how to enable. So for example, to decrease the text size, I can use a combination of Control minus. So you just press this and then you press the combination of keys, that is Control and minus, and you set. Now if you increase text size, I want to use a combination of Control and plus. You can choose any key combinations that you guys like. So me, I'll choose Control and plus and then just set. So if I now press Control plus, let's see what will happen. Yes, there guys, you can see all my screen text size now has increased. Everything has increased in size, it has been zoomed. So I just want to return it to normal. Now let me show you guys how to add a custom keyboard shortcut. You just click here plus And then, for example, let me add a command to shut down my computer. So I'll call it shutdown. The command will be shutdown. This is the actual command, shutdown now. So it will shut down my computer immediately. Immediately I press those keys, it will shut down my computer. So let me set the shortcut. I prefer to use Control Q, so choose Control Q. So I've set Control Q. Let me just change that to Control Shift and Q. So I've just changed it to Control Shift and Q. That will shut down my computer immediately. So let me just add. So I don't want to show you how to shut down now because you guys will shut down everything here. So if I press right now Control Shift Control and Q, my computer will shut down immediately. You can try that. So thanks guys. I hope you've learned something. And make sure to subscribe for more videos. Please stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Say bye bye guys.